Alright, I'm Ryan Kramer, and I'm going to do 5 Spelunky runs. Unless I beat it. Shit. Shit, 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 that was dumb. I wish I'd been collecting more money. I mean, there it is, but I want to go back. Okay, doing good on time. I probably could have gone back, I guess. Oh, Jesus. Well, I didn't see that thing at all. Okay, one down. It's up the ante. Do it better. That's really up the ante. Okay. Come on, buddy. Get together. That's pretty good time-wise. 14 seconds. Yeah. If you haven't seen what it is before, the goal is to get... It's complete each... Well, the final goal is to beat the game in under 8 minutes. I should say it's probably 8 minutes or less. Okay. But to do that, you really need to beat each... Nice. It gives you, on average, 30 seconds per level. Come on. This level has taken forever. Oh, 37. That's not too bad. Still doing okay on time. Come on. Shit. Too much crap. Kind of slow in the middle, but yeah, it was still okay. Shit. Yeah, I was thinking about rescuing him, but I'll take more time. I can slow it down a little bit. So it should be at 2 minutes right now. Should be at 2:30. Wow, doing good. Okay. That's like Olmec killing time. Yeah, it took a little longer, but still under. This is good. Why he didn't come after me? Where am I going? Oh, I'll take that. Oh! Oh man, I thought I had it. I fucked that up. Damn it. 2 tries. Oh, shit. Sometimes you just have conflicting ideas about how to handle a situation, and then it's too late. I have to be more decisive. I think, you know, this is a time when either strategy would have been fine, but, half doing both was not. Trying to drop. Ah, for fuck's sake. A little slow right there at the end, but oh shit! God, all I had to do was fucking stand there. You can just drop down in front of it. I did not. That was slow. Great. Oh, well, that'll work perfectly then. Thank you. Oh my god, I can't believe I got out of here in one piece. I fucking hate these rushing water ones. Ah, I should have bought some kisses. Oh, fuck. I just flat fucked that up. Three down, I think. Over here. Okay. Oh no, we're gonna do better than that. Hate to waste a rope like that, but better get in shallow and arrow. What? What? Oh, I'm fucking hosed. Yep. Not sure what I did there exactly. Alright, last try. Let's make this one suck a bit less. Okay, see you later. Nice, okay. Can use that. What'd be better is a compass and a cape. Yeah, there's instances where this actually kind of slows you down a bit, having these gloves. Oh, the dog was right there. Too much of a hurry. 17 seconds, plenty of time to get that guy. Okay, good. Oh, fuck. Oh, my god damn it. That was fucking awful. One more. This is it. For reals. Uh-huh. Just like a planet. Sorry, something just popped me out of the game. I don't know what it was. Okay, great. Gone around him and gotten down there even faster. Now, if I find a shop, I'll have some money. Oh, but that was under time, too. Yep. damn it.
Get up! Get up!
Damn, I made me miss whatever's in that shop. It may or may not have been any good, but...
Oh shit! Whoa, not really what I meant to do.
Okay, I'm here without any of the items that make this place easy. So fun. Thanks, parachute. Fuck off. Thanks. That's fucking super helpful. It was a little slow. But at least I'm gonna know where the other ones are, so we won't quite have that problem again. Oh man, that was fucking awesome! In there and get that stuff. Slow, but still on time, I'll bet. Yeah, so I should be at 6 minutes going in here. So this was actually really fast, but I'm fairly underpowered, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get out. Shit, no, yeah. She trapped in there. Fuck yeah. All right. Well, at least I saw the temple.